happy Sunday, I guess. It's Sunday. It's Sunday. My wife's sick. I think my child is sick. I hope I'm not sick. I might find some traffic. What's going on, Double? Another helmet? What'd you finish? Thanks for the 5-stream streak. SG. Saiyan God Mechanic. What is good? Absolute legend. Sean's here, straight off the con floor. It's Sunday. It's time to relax. Let's go. Get some Bandora up in here. What's up, everyone? How we doing today? Sorry. Took me everything to get my wife out of bed. Actually, I gave up. She came down her own free will, so to speak. So we didn't get out here till like 8:30. I got 3 customer helmets I had to get sanded. There were some more that I needed to do, but alas. You can only do so much. Slimer! Doubles on a Ghostbuster high. We making a proton pack? I want to make a proton pack. I really want to make one. Especially that beautiful yellow thong bumper thing. It'd be nice. Sneaking it in on the clock. McFly in here getting that 41 streak. Why are you on the clock? Just walk out. You got 4 days left. Just leave. Just leave. No one will know. Tokyo Aaron. Good morning. McFly, if you hit 100, I'll do something real nice for you. Patrick, good morning. What's going on, everyone? Hold on. Let me have some tea. I haven't had any tea this morning. As much as I don't care for the Ghostbuster community and they're weird, they're not like 501st sticklers about accuracy. But all of, like, the 3D files are all, you know, free to everyone. So it's kind of great. I'll give them that. And there's great guides out there for if you want to do all the Eternals and everything. I would love to make a prototype. Like I said, I made a scratch build one years ago. I have a YouTube video. Maybe I'll post it in the Discord, but it's embarrassing. But I made one out of just bits and foam board and stuff. I don't know. Like I said, I really like Ghostbusters, but there's not... All right, McFly. We'll be here. This guy acts like he can't get on the clock. Like you don't know how your new job is. You'll see. I haven't seen Afterlife. I don't know how it is. I haven't seen Afterlife. I have it. I physically own it. I haven't watched it. I tried getting there. We watched Ghostbusters 1 and 2, and then I never got around to watching the rest of them again. I have seen the women's Ghostbuster. Is there a correct name for that? 2016 or something? I don't know. Don't worry about it. It's only 9. Not very funny, but not bad. I think the first Ghostbuster movies was certainly a flash in the pan kind of thing. Like, it was good comedy and interesting. I don't know. Semi-Crush Bud Light Can is my new band name. effects for, what, 85, 84, 86, 85, 88? I don't know. Second one came out in 90, right? Is it really a 5-year gap? It used to be, and I loved that game. It was fun. But it got retconned with Afterlife, I think. I'm not sure. If you want to enjoy like a third movie, absolutely. I mean, it's got all the same voice actors and everything. It's fantastic. It's a good game. It's got big, fun set pieces. Yeah, Egon was always my favorite. Though there's not really one I don't like. I don't really remember it. I played it when it came out. I believe we had this conversation the other day. It came out like way later than I thought, like 2009. But I did, like, I think I platinumed it. I think I got all like the online stuff, because they used to have online back then. Played the hell out of that. I thought so. And that's fair. It's got great one-liners. You know, like, you know, it's the Tommy of Ghostbusters. Whoa! The Tommy of Ghostbusters, if you had to pick someone, is absolutely Peter Venkman. Okay? Don't even put that out there, Sean. It's such an ill-formed opinion that just doesn't hold up. Just even like the tiniest bit of scrutiny. Let's go, SG. I wasn't gonna bug you. You do you, it's your life. Egon is the Tommy. Slimer screen, Slimer is Tommy. In the aspect that they're both annoying, yes. Absolutely, Slimer is Tommy. Tommy is Slimer. Just trying to get up some energy to wet sand this stuff. Annoying and all over the merch. I'm not going to say SG. Let's go. Thank you. Absolute hero. They got you. Sucked in. I think the love for Slimer comes from Real Ghostbusters, not the movies. Honestly, I think that's where most love for Ghostbusters comes from. Though I've never seen Real Ghostbusters. I bought season 1 and 2, I think, on DVD, and then like they discontinued it, and then you can't find that box set because it's like $9,000. I think it is on something now, but like, having a time. I'm having a time. We're halfway through Zoolander, so. Extreme Ghostbuster is my absolute favorite thing ever. There's not a bad character in there. Eduardo, Egon's in there. I cannot remember the wheelchair man. Kylie. Kylie's the breakout star. I mean, everyone loved Kylie. Can't remember the black guy. Roland? So there's one episode where like Eduardo gets like infected by like that ghost, like that clown ghost, and that's a terrifying episode. There's some scary episodes in that. I still have all my toys somewhere. James, good morning. Well, that makes sense. It certainly has like the weird brown that Godzilla has. I don't remember watching the Men in Black one, but if it has like a brown, like every tone has like brown in it, it's weird. Just brown. It's like modern day AAA games before that. Well, I guess they're like gray now. They're not brown, like Gears of War age. But so, what are we gonna do? I think I wanna do some hand putty on. Has four seasons? Really? 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 Some hand putty on Ghost. I think Ghost is pretty close to wet sand. Then, want to try to wet sand what's behind me. Maybe get clasps on these two soldiers. Maybe. Maybe we'll do something actually productive. And wet sand the top for a blue beat. Maybe we can get blue beet ready to clear. Oh, I'm just trying to find some motivation. I'm sorry. It's been a trying week. I feel like I sat down for like 10 minutes-ish. Really wanted to get the Kira Majors almost ready to paint too, because I'm getting excited about them. I have all reds gems printed, the two big yellow ones are printed, and I think two yellow sides are printed. They're two different sizes, so I get to print them twice. Boone Orange looks awesome. And his Henshin choreography is not as worrisome as I thought it was going to be. Dude literally just like goes like this and just bops on his knee. I could do that. Though I like the different voice for their changer. I didn't see Boone Black yet, but I watched the transformation Henshin tutorial thing, which is really cool. They post those, and like that deep burn, burn, burn. I like it. I like it a lot. Boone Booger, I think, is gonna be a goat. We'll see how they stick the landing, especially with Violet coming. Matt Riddle? Really? Matt Riddle's wild. I don't understand what's going on with that dude. He did, he's been wrestling in Japan. But which is super weird, because, like, their drug laws are real weird. I mean, they're like a no-tolerance thing, and, like, he's, like, the weed master. Like, him and RVD are the weed masters. And then he got kicked out of WWE for, like, just straight coke. Like, that's all he did. All right. Let me grab those ghosts, some spot putty. We'll get them touched up. That makes sense. Is he a big dude? Like, I don't know. I've never really looked in, like, his, like, actual size. Ooh, I like the mask. Like, Snapchat, tell me when people's stories. Like, I don't really care. Bruh.
Coaster's yellow.
I get confused. All right. Let's get this cooking. I doubt we'll be able to wet sand this today, but we'll see. Snapchat was a mistake. Not wrong. I only have it because, like, the only way I can talk to my friend, because, like, he gets, like, anxiety from text messages, so, like, the Snapchat doesn't give him anxiety. I don't know. It makes sense when he explains it. Okay. So this is Kamen Rider Ghost. He's spoopy. Again, this doesn't really matter. I need to watch your video that you just went up yesterday, I think, or the day before. This one's mine. It had like a weird layer shift that we're gonna have to try to hide. It'd probably be hidden, but I didn't weld it because I thought it'd be okay, but it was not okay, so it kept moving. Been changed. Straight rock putty. Okay, not concerned, this looks like crap. I mean, it looks passable. But it's all gonna be covered up. You won't see any of it, so. There's some stuff we had epoxy sculpted, but I don't remember what. Should be a good start. Swearing at myself later. Magical Muffins, what's up? That is Kamen Rider Ghost. Mysterious Loner, I have. Yeah, that's fair. Like I said, it's going to be all visor over that, so. I don't know if that's how the real helmet is. That's how DeZacker's went about it, which I think is fair. I think it looks good. I haven't seen Ghost.
For some reason, like, 9 people on my Discord are watching it. So, I don't know if you see it briefly at some points or something, but... version. Should make sense. The SHFs are pretty decent reference most of the time. I saw Rap posted his Baron file. That thing was pretty cool. I'm curious to see what color violet is. I assume it's going to be a dark purple like Ryu Commander. Name. I like Papillon, but I'm just curious. Papillon. Ooh, yeah.
Make a mill.
I think maybe after Arc's done, I'm going to try to get Kuwagata King. King Kuwagata on there. I want to get that going. And then we'll get the rest of the Go-Wanders for the helmet refresh. These require a little bit more hand putty because they just didn't print well. I mean, and you can do so many layers. Sometimes you just gotta make it a little thicker, you know? I did not double. Thanks for reminding me. I will try to get on the little printer here this morning. What an idiot. Good call. Like I said, my wife being sick, it's just been a week. It hasn't been a week. It's been 2 days, and it's just been... Resin printer working double? I know you're trying to print those orbs or something. But I feel like that was forever ago. Alright, that's gonna make me angry later, but it needed done. But the back for my MMPR red. Yuck. Blech. My zoo red should be done here. Then I'm gonna start Amazon on there. Correct size, hopefully. 113% doesn't fit my head or McFly's head, then we probably should go to a doctor. Day drunk is what I wanna be. When I'm sober. I don't think there's anything else we need to like take care of right away. Maybe that. We'll see. Yeah, we certainly are niche. Oh, I forgot double, but you're right. Now that you say that, sorry. Didn't mean to bring up bad memories. Watch some more Zoroger. Like, the world is like the highlight of that show so far. Yeah, I mean, I get that. I always run that problem too. Like, yeah, kids like helmets, but like, you can't expect the kid to spend 200 plus on a helmet, you know? I need to get stopped printing on mine. That, when the weekend comes, I just kind of like forget about them. Because they take time. They take a weird amount of time to do anything on them, to get the file sliced, to get them going, to clean the prints, to get them off. Like, they take a weird amount of time, and it just doesn't fit in with how I function out here. We'll get it figured out. We will. Alright. Because we got so much to print. We got to get the rest of the Kier Major crystals. I want to get Kier Major yellow, green printed, but I don't know how we're going to do that. We're going to have to get Amazon's eyes, Geats Mark IX's eyes, Ark's eyes, Trigger's eyes, their gems. Just so much. I don't have room for like a third print. No, I don't even like, I don't know. Also, resin prints take like a weird amount of time. Yeah, but that's the thing. You gotta bring people in. You know, like, you can do it. You guys got the charisma. Charismatic sumbits. Once I get claps on this cosmic before we wet sand, in case we screwed up. I hate class friends. People have bad taste. Countrymen, I hate clasps so much. Thank you. Might as well do this because we did have to resin the back, so if it cracks or something, we wouldn't be able to like not have it like already ready to paint, if that makes sense. You had the whole Mighty Morphin team, so, right? Hey, I'm glad you did it, man. That's awesome. That's the important part. You did it. I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, maybe I'm just speaking for myself. Money's just money. It's experience, the exposure. Making feel like you actually did something, you know? I mean, you got the good ones, at least. Minus one. Yeah. Alright. Let's see how many times I don't have a mental breakdown doing this. Let me find. Flasks!
Stuvacation!
To clean the bench, that's what we need to do. Don't have any more rivets left. Two. More. I should have enough to do this. I'm going to have to order more. I think these are the same. 1/8. Gonna have to order some more. Time for me to get angry. Put these back over here so I know where they're at. Use a little common sense stick. I need to get tacos home. Ring, ring, ring. Let's do this fast, quick, and effectively. Let's be the hero we need to be. Alright, these always go in the front. Don't forget that. You screw it up, people hate you. Just experience, trust me. Hold up. Mighty, hello, how's Mighty? There we go, that feels right. That one was broken or something. Mighty song. Well, that's not right.
It's time for Special Buster.
Subtrail. Plastic all through this now. right. Half of one side done. What is up? How's Mighty this morning? What are you doing? Living it up.
Living it up in the city!
Ah, sorry. I hate these. Especially...
It's time for Special Buster.
Fourth place. Thanks for the follow. How's everyone doing today? That's actually pretty cool. I saw them at Walmart on clearance, and I should have got one, but they never got that low. Not too bad, not too bad. That's good to hear. All right. So, the weird question you have out? Put these dumb clasps on. Yeah, that's a steal. See, now I'm glad we didn't wet sand that yet because we cracked a little. Might UV resin the inside again. Not sold on it. Alright, so that's one side done at least. Yeah, those are cool. I did look at them, honestly. I'm like, why don't you get a Kamen Rider one? That's a little cooler. Oh, I got you. Well, that's fair. I don't know. I honestly have never... I don't know anybody from Colorado. I think one of our layover flights on the way back home from PMC is in Colorado, so... I could say I've been there one day. Maybe. I make it. Where'd I put the latch? Get your life together. These ones are too short. I don't like them. They're too short, I say. Ultraman. I don't know why I've been like really digging Ultraman designs lately. I think it's because Twitter was just, like, dumping on him when Ark got revealed. I'm like, I kind of really like this. There it is. Hard to do this left-handed. Right. We'll make it work. Won't be the third time we screwed it up. What episode of Gotcha are we on? Because, again, no one seems to care. Like, everybody I saw was like, Boom Mojo was awesome last night, but I guess Gotchard happened. It's like, oh, jeez. That's rough. I'm definitely gonna resin the back if it's on the inside again after we get these in. Okay. DOS is good. like actual like scientific way to figure out where to put this so it works. I didn't quite blow out the other side. Yeah, it's like a Fitbit watch, kind of. What, they're called Vita bracelets or something? Having like the edge of this hole here. Ow! I knew that was gonna happen. To check my Walmart. They still had them last time I was there. I think. Again, they're always a little loosey-goosey without the elastic holding it together at the top. So, but this looks alright. So we're gonna UV resin the inside of this back again. But there you go, that's clasped up. That's done. That's one done. Two of like three that need clasps, so that's fun. We gotta order more rivets though. 8 1 half inch. Grip. I have grip. Okay. Ow, stab my neck! Ow. Hashtag oof. Alright. I don't know if we did the inside. I think that's where we went wrong. I can't remember. Not a big deal. This takes like 2 seconds. We'll set it. Out in the sun. I'm gonna soak up the sun. Gonna tell everyone to light in. No. Oh no, don't you drip on here, you stupid.
Yeah.
Stupid. So how's everyone's Sunday going? Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. Running everywhere. Mark 9 seems huge. But it should just be like 220 across the back, so like, I mean, 210, so like, it's not that big. It just looks huge. Though it's angled, it's got a lot of supports. There's nothing I hate more than waiting for a shift. I hate second shift. Absolutely hated it. My dude is ambitious this morning. I like it. I'm more thinking about the egg sandwich I'm gonna slam. I got some like corn. They're not muffins, but they're like,
I don't know, corn
bread things.
All right. We need to get this in space custom helmet.
Cut that visor out. Marker's been letting me down for like 2 days straight. 5 tubes of meat. Breakfast sausage sounds delicious. I need to get like some breakfast sausage patty, egg, ham, cheese. I just been putting ham and cheese on my sandwiches with egg. The sheets here, the gas station I always talk about, they have turkey sausage. It's actually really good. Like maple turkey sausage or something? I don't know. It slaps. Okay. As the kids say, it hits different. Alright. Should we just cut this out now? I'm afraid this helmet's gonna be shattered. Look how thin this is. This model's bonkers. This is a fair comparison. It's like a whole like, quarter inch thick. Yeah, it's a double. We'll do this. We'll cut this real quick. Now we can get a wet sand in. I'm just gonna worry about getting the visor button done. One last thing off the plate. They just want this ready to paint, so. I'm gonna do this over here. It's gonna be really loud, so I'm sorry.
Okay, we're ready to wake up! Right there! Let's go!
Done.
biscuits and gravy sounds Boston. I haven't had that in so long. Trim up a little bit of the plastic that kind of melts up. And this is going to have a formed visor, so it doesn't matter. We need a little place to glue on here. And that's it. Well, I'm not going to be doing the gluing. They will be, so we'll see. Actually, hold on, we're gonna do this first. Let's wet sand top of blue beet so we can maybe get that cleared together. Time. Yeah, maybe get that cleared. Let's just talk. I'm not getting too carried away with it. I mean, it should fit. I've squeezed my head in there, but it's tight. And then we'll do Beetleborg green next. I do have it started, but we need to actually. Be okay. We can paint this blue here. I think it's blue. I'll double check. Always, what I think is always wrong. Thought you were Star-Lord for a minute. take my hat.
What?
This is a custom. I just want to paint ready. So all I gotta do after we get this wet sanded is vacuum foam the visor. I like doing paint ready helmets because, like, sometimes when you actually start painting it, you see stuff you don't quite see with this primer. That's a custom. It's a custom, it's like green or something. They wanted to paint themselves because they have like a very special green they want to use. Like, okay. Though this file is atrocious. I told them if they hate it when they get it, we'll figure something out. I have no idea. I have honestly no idea. Like, it's not a pain, but like, it's a lot of like, I don't know. It's just hard to say when something's paint ready, so there's actually paint on it, you know? Like, how many times we put like our base coat, our black base coat on stuff? And like, well, maybe we could sand that down or something. You know? Thank you, Dumple. Astronomer helmet would be cool, right? That'd be cool. I've done like three ready to paint helmets. More riders? You kids. Can we do real superheroes like any Sentai? Nothing, McFly. I love you. I can't wait. Oh, that's disgusting. You're gonna want Stormtrooper Rangers. That's fair. I don't think Mega Silver's that cool. Design-wise, I guess. double. I don't have very many tea left.
You're a little in here.
Did you see Baron? He looks cool. Wait, is Amazon a kit or is Amazon Green Iron Mando Dragon Ray? I hate it. Stop it. Stop it. Gross. Hashtag gross. I don't know if I can control my vomiting in real person. It's like you're sitting in your break room at work, looking at free TV, trying to get these five. Dumb. Gillis shows up that early? I don't understand, Ryder. Thank you.
mean, technically, don't they just say change? Transform? Like, that's pretty much just all. Like, tension just sounds cool to us. The literal translations for stuff is always lame. Like, train Sentai or train team. Train. No, I know that the team name is usually made up, but. A lot of things, like, people call, like, I mean, sometimes they call them, what, gestalts? Or, like, combined transformers or something. They call them gatai, you know, like. Doesn't gatai just mean combined? I don't ask people to drink hot metal, but. That's gone. Oh. Google shut. Reason 372 why Twitter was a mistake. I think Twitter's dead now. I heard X is much better. Ha ha ha.
about Masked Rider? Because I've never seen Masked Rider. Send me a picture. I didn't know it was different. I know Furbus or whatever, like I've seen them. I get the memes. Accurate. Hell yeah, let's go. They didn't have enough footage for that, you know, right? That has to be rough. That has to be rough. Or it's just like a master class in making stuff work. Alright, I think this is good. I will put a coat of 2-in-1 primer on it, not high build filler. High build filler. See if we missed anything, but I don't see anything better than that. I just put putty on the visor and fucked yesterday. It's a little behind. Thank you. Goku, Pink Spider. It's semi-hollow. Visor buff works. We will. Get the rest of the cube looters going. Well, they have a three there.
Don't ask.
I knew it existed. Like, I just never been a rider boy. Okay. Go to Horrorville. I do need more.
Coffee.
What happened? Thank you. Getting closer to that Zubat file. Let's go. See ya, McFly. Who did that? Thank you. Super close to Zubat file. It's actually kind of exciting. HD Toku or whatever today on Instagram at a clip from something that was Kakator 01 and Zunaman. And Zubat. I'm like, this is awesome. We just got all those pretty much. Well, no Kakator. Kakator won. But. Alright, I think it's alright for this visor buck. And it's for Kyoru Pink. This works. Hopefully it fits. Again, I had 3DC do these for me, then like when I printed pink, it was too small. Like it wasn't like the right one. I think that's it for this morning. Well, hungry.
Look at Pete, to be honest. Mighty legend. Thanks for hanging out, though.
I'm not sure what we're going to do this afternoon. I think I gotta reprint those big yellow crystals. Well, not the big ones, the side ones. I need to reorient them. Oh. different. I do want to wet sand these last three helmets I'm sitting over here. And I've got to sand my buddy's kid's helmet. Prime that. And if we get that done, maybe we can get some paint going on one of the helmets we have over here. They just need detail lined, I think? I don't know. We'll see. You guys are animals. All right, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. I'll be in the Discord. I will see you this afternoon, same time, same place. Hopefully, if I can sneak out a little early again. That was real nice yesterday. I liked being done at like 7:30. Me more. Oh. Oh, you got me blushing. All right, everyone. I will see you later. Have a great rest of your Sunday if I don't see you. But I will. So be back here this afternoon. Peace. Balloons, we figured it out.